For Franky, same question. Talk about the game with Nueva Ecija yesterday.
Good game. I don't really have no comment on it, really. You know what we need to do to come back, and we're looking forward to the rematch.
JR said it was a highly emotional game. Would you agree?
No. Not really emotional, just physical.
Yeah. Personally, you were going at it with a young one, Juan GDL. Can you talk about him?
Nah, nothing personal. Mm. In the flow of the game, things happen.
Any lessons learned from that game, from this preseason tournament for you guys?
Any lessons?
Yeah.
No, not really. We're good. You know what we need to do.
Yeah, that's good.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Thank you, Sir Frankie.